In this video, you'll see how to participate in a discussion board in Blackboard. Once you've logged into your course, one way to get to a discussion board is to just click on the words discussion board on the left-hand side. You'll see that in this course, the professor has already created a new forum and has posted a question for the class. To respond to this question, you'd first click on the title of the forum. You can see here that two other people have already responded to the question. To create your own response, click on Create Thread. In the new window, type the subject. In the message box, type your response to the question. Finally, click Submit. Now your post appears in the forum. If you'd like to see what Dominic here has posted for his response, click on the subject of his thread. Below, you'll see his response. If you'd like to reply to Dominic's post, click the reply button. Notice the title of Dominic's post automatically appears in the subject box. You can then type your response in the message box. When you're done, click Submit. To see the entire forum again, click on the forum breadcrumb at the top of the screen. If you see a plus sign next to a thread, that means that someone has replied to that thread. I can just click on the plus sign and see that my reply is there. And to read them, I can click on the title of the thread and then click on the title of the reply. If you have additional questions, please contact the Student Help Desk at Newark Computing Services.